Hello, in this video I'm going to show you the quickest and easiest way to navigate to download your fire risk assessment report. To do that, click on the task list, open the filter, type in fire risk assessment, open the location filter and type in the location name or UID and click filter. Then, from the search results, click on the task, choose task completions, and then select the document download. Save the document, and then open the document to review. Thank you for watching.